State of Meghalaya today, 24 today, 24 August 2020, we have 59 cases. Out of 59 cases, what COVID-19 status of today cases, East Cassins 55, 9 are armed forces, and 46 others. Limhoi district, 4, 2 armed forces and 2 others. There are 75,259. The total person test negative till today, 24 August, there are 72,824. The number of tests awaited, the total are 439. And the numbers of entrants coming from outside the state till today, there are 30,457. So these are the new recovered in the state. Western Hills 1, the total is 30. Western Hills 1, West Cassie Hills 1, East Hills 2, and East Cassie Hills 9.